You are not gonna believe me when I tell you this, but I swear it's true. And good thing I got it on camera to prove it. I saw a wet, slimy sack laying on the ground, and I almost had a heart attack. Cause this wasn't just any old white sack. This was Squidward's egg sack full of baby squiddies. I couldn't let these little dudes dry up on the beach. I quickly rushed them back to the water, and just as I was giving them a gentle yeet, I was struck by yet another terrible scene. My dude Patrick was being eaten alive by an angry sea chicken named Steve. I couldn't watch. But good thing Steve's hot girlfriend Bella invited him over for lunch. Cause Steven Seagal forgot all about Patrick, and I ran over and snatched him up. I gave Patty Boy a kiss, and yeeted him back to Bikini Bottom. And just when I thought my work here was finished, I found my friend SpongeBob, and he was trying to dry up too.
SpongeBob!
I rushed Mr. SquarePants to the water and yeeted him back out to sea. I tried to save Mr. Krabs too, but it was a little too late. Be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.